you, please don't say nothing. Whoever the fuck went in the store yesterday and grabbed that black woman with my keys on it, put no motherfucking money in it.
I wish I was there.